Hello everyone, today we will see how to make lemon pickle. This is a very simple and easy recipe. We have taken around 20 lemons. We will need chili powder around 1/2 cup, jaggery 2 cups, sugar 1/2 cup and salt 1 cup. Keep the lemons in water for few minutes and then wipe them dry. Do not leave any water. Now cut 15 out of 20 lemons in 8 pieces each and remove all the seeds from them. Store it in a container where we can mix them easily. From the remaining 5 lemons, extract the juice and set it aside. To the lemon pieces, add 1 cup of salt, 1/2 cup of chili powder and around 2 cups of dark jaggery. Darker the jaggery, the better it will be for the pickle. And for the chili powder, depending on the heat, add the chili powder accordingly. Now add the lemon juice we extracted earlier to this mixture. Mix it well so that all the pieces of lemon are uniformly coated with the salt, chili powder and the jaggery. Now we will add 1/2 cup of sugar and mix it well again. You can store this in a porcelain or a glass jar, and this should be stored in a cool, dry place. Cover it with a cotton cloth if the jar is loosely sealed, and do not forget to give it a stir frequently. In 4 months of time, the lemons will be completely soaked and the pickle will become more viscous. You can store it in a sealed jar and keep it in a cool, dry place. Do not forget to stir occasionally. Lemon pickle is ready. Thank you for watching.